So today, you win. Let's get into it. Hey everyone, Dan Dwyer here. Welcome to Live Center Stage, your channel for discovering it's never too late to improve your health and live your passion. When I hear people say, you know, they got out of sports and into music because they just found sports too competitive, I smile because musicians have competed for every gig they've ever played. In fact, we all compete every day of our lives, you know, things like career promotions or even just competing to make it a point in everyday debates. The only competitor that really matters is the one in the mirror. And that's the rival you need to challenge and beat. It's never too late to compete, but too often we set unrealistic challenges. Like, for example, I'm going to lose 20 pounds this month. And then when we don't achieve this goal or challenge, we just get used to and just accept failure. And after too many failures, we just stop trying. A better approach is to compete to be better tomorrow than you are today. You know, 51% of adults don't get enough sleep. Maybe that's you. Instead of getting the required 8 hours of sleep, say you're only getting 6. Well, if your goal today is to sleep for 8 hours from now on, you'll have to be really dedicated and you're going to have to change your entire routine all at once. And most likely after a few weeks, you know, it's back to lack of sleep and low energy you. So what if instead you said, this week I'm going to get 10 minutes more sleep each night, more than I did last week. And by making this small change weekly, in 12 weeks, you'd be getting that 8 hours of sleep by establishing this new routine gradually over time. That's just one example of success through long-term sustainable lifestyle changes. And making these small tweaks over time, it can become a habit, and you can apply this to all aspects of your life. You know, maybe next you try adding a 10-minute walk daily and increasing that walk by 5 minutes a day each week. Let me know in the comments below what lifestyle change you're going to start. And if you'd like some ideas to get started and stay motivated, you can click on the link in the description below to arrange a one-on-one chat to discuss strategies or sign up for our newsletter or explore a Live Center Stage program that aligns with your goals. You know, Live Center Stage is dedicated to supporting and working with positive people looking to improve health and live our best life while actively aging. So if you'd like to be notified when new videos come out, just hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Each success brings a more positive, optimistic outlook and attitude, along with those health benefits and a sense of accomplishment. You know, when you challenge and beat yourself instead of beating yourself up, you'll gain the confidence to keep competing and winning so that you can get out there, live your center stage with the performance of your lifetime. I'll see you in the next video.